the last place, hold up, the last place I left off, I think I was doing these EMF or no, I was doing the cameras. All right, I'm here by this camera now.
In New York, you can't explain, and that's what's great about it.
Did I actually get it? Yeah, I got it.
Sometimes I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city. People be afraid to leave their homes, live their lives. But not today.
I'm gonna do that Prowler mission. Or actually just, I'll focus on the cameras only. It won't hurt to come back to that. Oh. It bothers me that it's closer.
I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Choo.
Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building.
It's blocked.
How does he come up with this stuff?
Lasers, yep, lasers.
Ah. Hulk, you did not just send me out of your trap and forget to mention lasers. Ah. Gotta stop that fan somehow.
Oh no! I got my dang head cut off. Shit. leg or my ankles. To the camera missions. Did the camera missions just disappear? They really went away? There's photo ops, but can I only do them as Peter?
Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score is the problem. First time working with a crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got a name. But she was good. A pro. A thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad.
Black Cat.
It was a valuable lesson.
Starting to get why you were Dad's toughest case.
Good looking out on the stash, kid. What?
Hey!
Gotcha!
Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is.
Like Peter
like
Parker.
This photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day. I want to do that.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that. Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photo. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
I'm Mr. Jameson. I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
If you want something, you go after it.
But...
Tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
Then when something's in your path, you yell, coming through! And if something blocks you, go around. New Yorkers always find a way. You know why people live in this town? Is it the cheap rent? The low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
Oh no, fish!
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going!
The smell! Oh no, construction ahead. I'll never get
the... Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me, can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Say, look out, halfwit! These are my streets!
Hey, halfwit! Oh, sorry, excuse me, scooting by!
Parker? Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what? Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
Come on.
I'm a few steps away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass.
Oh, no.
Thanks.
Stop sounding so timid.
Sorry.
And stop apologizing.
Sorry. I mean...
Focus on the road.
But you said...
Focus!
Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here.
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Spidey coming.
Hey, leave him alone!
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slack mouth? Just kidding!
What'd you say, you little punk?
That's it! He's going down!
Should've tear you apart, you little nerd!
Oh, what?
Did your mom knit that ski mask for you? Cause it's really cute! Seriously!
Shut that mouth or I'm gonna shut it for you!
The bigger you are, the... Stop that you're fat! I didn't mean that!
Nice.
I did it! And it was fun, even... You okay?
I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Looks like they roughed up my bike, too.
How did they?
Oh, my photos. All but one of them are ruined. May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker!
I'm a New Yorker!
Coming through, people!
Okay.
Come on, come on!
Oh. They keep you from jumping over the railings.
Mr. Jameson? Peter Parker.
You're late.
I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside. Like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible. Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman. And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Are you okay? Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy, Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, we'll find another way around.
Okay. I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Ready? Set? Jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Look out, turkeys! New Yorker coming through!
Alright. Ah, finally! Fast travel unlocked. Yep, Peter. Only Peter has the ability to do these. I remember it took me so long to get this shot. I didn't realize they wanted me to go all the way up to him.
I sunk immeasurably below it.
Ecat! Philosophy has not made.
Oh, do you do headshots, Spider-Man? I could actually use a new one.
Mm-hmm. Sure. See ya.
Whether it's on the stage or in the open air, where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
Ugh.
Good, good.
Map. I could do that and the Prowler mission again.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
I made one of the NPCs invisible for a second there. Let's see. Prowler mission.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this isn't bad.
I remember something was here.
Uncle Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. That opened the stash.
But he didn't know what he wanted to do with that. Almost there. Almost there to level up. Alright.
Ah, you found my stash by the stadium. Now that one's my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City no one else knew. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games through my Prowler mask.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this Prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nose bleached.
Hold on.
Oh, shit. He's not gonna repeat himself, is he? Shit. Do that. Work my way to the right. And then we could go all the way down.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Hey, Yunk, I'm back. Like I was saying, maybe we can hold on to this prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
But the torturers are finally good again.
Mask is painting a prowler stash in the area. Got this down. Looks like that panel swings up.
You gotta swing it from a distance, right?
Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. That's one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. That's not the one.
Jeez, buddy. No! What the heck are you doing? They opened it, or it didn't even say anything.
Hey, kid. You get my stash by the cage?
The cage! Thought it looked familiar.
Got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way! You and Pops used to battle?
Nah. We'd go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, you don't want the smoke.
Come on. My room could use another poster on the wall. Later, Unc.
Keep your eyes up and off your phones. I got your time right here. Is that a good photo, Spider-Man? Hey, send it to the student newspaper.
Timekeeper.
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
You know, I saw an old Grandmaster playing there last week. Anyone could walk up and challenge him. And he lost to a kid who lives down the street from me. Damn. Never seen anything like it.
This looks like a problem for Pete.
excited to have you on board. We've partnered with your friends at Feast to Feed the Community, starting by improving our gardens. To help, please collect some samples of nearby plants and put our gene splicer to use.
Easy enough. Collect some samples, splice some genes, feed the people. I think I can improve on this. Let's look for the best samples. These are clearly more efficient with water. I can use that.
You're going to sleep.
Hardiness could be helpful.
All right.
There has to be a healthy looking plant around here somewhere. Really productive. Lots of fruit. That's perfect. Okay, got some great samples. Time to bring them together. I can't believe that EMF is making these GMOs open source. Profit shouldn't be part of the equation when it comes to basic human necessities. Let's see. Can't wait to see this grow. Okay,
sausage
some great new hybrid seeds for them. Just gotta get this place ready to plant the seeds. Let's optimize their water. Yikes, gotta patch this up. Seems to be multiple leaks lowering the water pressure. If I don't find them all, the system won't work. Just a few more to patch up. Pipes blocked by that car. Would be counterproductive if I drowned all the plants. Gotta take care of those bop. May used to have a green thumb with her tomato plants. Maybe I have green webs?
Where is this one leaking?
I think this should do it. Dr. Foster will be pleased.
Yes.
He doesn't need... No Spider-Man helped out. I wonder what other field projects the EMF is working on.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What do you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Damn.
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Yellow skipper.
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry.
Pidgey.
What can I do?
He's a Pokemon.
Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Mm.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
Oh, this is cute.
I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Our web wings means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Hey there. you find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. No. Howard?
Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
That roll. Roll to standing position.
All the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife.
Mm. This shit is sad.
Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong, people here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer in me does love the irony.
Oh, damn.
I nearly hit somebody. I better do something. Wait a minute.
Drive!
No!
Drive!
You ain't taking us!
Got him. Sorry about that, buddies.
Chalk one up for the good guys. Not bad.
The little Taiyaki cart.
What you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Gadgets can I get? Probably one at a time, but so this is just a paint job. Why would I spend it on a paint job? I just realized. Dang, it's like heal. Oh. What's wrong?
Some jerks are trying to break into that building. You guys need help with that? All in a day's work for neighborly Spider-Man. That should work for Robbie. Those people are trying to burn down a building.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it? In 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now, it's just amazing the history that's in this city.
Okay, let's see what's the latest greatest in energy research.
Wind power. I think this actually adds more wind tunnels too.
These wind turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing. Here we go! Web wings alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel.
Okay, so we're just...
How can such tiny turbines create so much energy? Now to deploy. Look, fly free, little turbine. Kabam! Revolutionize wind as a power source with these. Just imagine.
Come on. What are you doing? Do I have to stay in a certain area?
Nope. One more. There we go. Great. They're all happily launched.
There.
I'll just head back. The turbine's been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Talon drones attacking the turbine. I've got to stop them. You guys again. I really wish we'd stop meeting like this.
They have our way, and we won't have to.
Really? I'm in your way? Okay, that's all of them. Gotta get this turbine back in place. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Witt. And sets up some turbine security for these.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
Oh, this looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit. Looks like this was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
I will. Don't worry.
It looked like there's some kind of animal enclosure in the picture.
This is the place, but no Grandpa. Let's see, did you leave any hints behind? Someone put a flower arrangement by the sea lion pool. And what's that?
A flower arrangement?
Is that his note? Yep, addressed to the man himself.
Hey,
He's not at the zoo, but I found a note addressed to him that says something about a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical garden. That has to be where he is.
That hat on the bench. If that's Grandpa Earl's, he's definitely got style. This is Grandpa's inhaler. He probably needs it. The substance analyzer should do the trick. If I isolate the compound, maybe I can create a trail that will lead to Grandpa. Isn't at the gardens either, but I found his inhaler and was able to science my way into creating a trail I can follow. I'll let you know when I find him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do, but the thought of losing him, all I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. It's hard to balance your own personal life with other responsibilities. Believe me, I know. We all do what we can. Your grandpa by the lake. I'll sit with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man?
Mm-hmm.
Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter asked me to find you.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here. Where we sit.
Wow, really? I have to ask, how do you propose?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Yeah. Yeah, I have.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm faded.
I know I'm faded.
Scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing.
They made him sound so high-pitched.
It's like she is, too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes and... It's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked. And she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. but Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the ducks.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much. I know that she loved you.
I know, Grandpa. She was always saying, Tasha, if you don't eat that sandwich, they will.
Tasha, you're funny like her. Too funny, kid.
I'm cutting this stream short again. I'll make a part 2.